To me, it felt like an onion. You were kind of peeling off the layers as you went through it. And it wasn't until you got to the very core at the end that you kind of realised how deep it was and how important it was.
That was my birthday soup. I've been saving it since Thursday.
I think more people need to see shows like this, so I'd like to see more.
I thought the Loop Station was a really clever way of showing how people can feel trapped.
Surprise! Oh my gosh, hello everyone. Happy birthday, sweetheart. Mom, what is this?
Brilliant, it was really good. I cried a lot. That's always a good sign.
I thought it resonated really, really well. I think there was something there for everybody to take away from it.
We're going in circles.
Why is that?
Because you're not listening.
It'll be okay.
I don't believe you. I don't feel like that.
I'm still feeling the effects of the show now, and it's been a fair amount of time since I left the theatre.
I need to say something to you.